Hello, hi, good afternoon, everyone. This is Jesse, and today I'm joined with one and only Ring Rocka. Hello, sir.
How are you, madam?
So, It's okay.
You are the owner of Juba.
Yeah, thank you. Mm. That is how we do it in Kenya.
Okay.
So, you came from Juba.
What kind
of work is there?
There are so many works. Not even works.
Example.
Number one, work. This one is a work.
My shoes.
This one.
Oh,
in Juba, you should not have this. This one is not helping.
Ah.
You should have this.
So all the ladies in Nairobi should come to Juba?
What are you doing with this one in Kenya? Bring it to Juba.
Okay, so
do you need V8?
Who have rights in Juba?
You.
People like me?
Mm.
So who have jobs there?
You.
Wow.
This one
so
is
who are driving V8s?
You.
Oh, wow.
You know, this one is a ticket.
So I'm here walking every day, trekking.
You are misusing what you have, my sister. Come to Juba.
Yeah.
Bring what you have in Juba.
Okay. So there's no corruption?
No, corruption is there. This one is a corruption.
Okay.
Where are you going? I'm not done. Why you come back here? Interview me. Ask me more, I will tell you.
How is life in Juba? How can you advise those young men out there?
Which men? We don't have advice for men in Juba.
What of our artists?
We have advice for ladies.
We have artists in Kenya, our artists.
Artists, they are useless.
Do you have celebrities in Juba?
We don't have. We only have them up here. He's a celebrity. And there's a Riak Machar.
So why are these?
Have you ever gone for 2 days without seeing self up here on media? So
but
these are the only celebrities we have.
I thought we have our artists.
Which ones?
These
ones. We don't have any celebrity. Maybe I end it. The wife to self again.
So even me, I'm a celebrity on my own.
This one is qualifying you to be a celebrity.
I think the Nini is over.
Not over. Ask me another question. Because I don't need political questions here. I need corruption questions.
So who are corrupt?
Those who are corrupt are those who are
in South Sudan.
So
those with are the people who are eating our money.
But what we will do, what I will do personally as a comedian and also a citizen of this country, because I have no job. What I will do, I will come back to Kenya so that I wait for their wives. Thank you. When they come like this with that money, we share.
Where have you been all this while?
I have been there. I have suffered, my sister.
You have suffered with these muscles.
These muscles, you know. I once did what is supposed to be that. I misused somebody's wife. So this is what is giving me this mask. We are alive.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I did not misuse somebody's wife. I misused somebody like you. I mishandled.
Network.
No, I will come back here. Interview me.